Congratulations. That was a very dramatic second set. 79 minutes it took. You were 4-3 up, and then there were four breaks. What was the situation there? Was it tension? Was it him? Was it you? What played out there?
Well, second set, I think he pushed my service game a little bit. I was having deuce many times, and 4-3 games, I think he played a little more aggressive, and I had a couple easy mistakes, and you know, he was back in the game, and I think it was more my fault. You know, I should have finished. You know, I had three times, maybe two times, you know, subbing for the match. No, three. No, two.
Two, I think.
Two. But I couldn't finish, and had to, you know, maintain my focus. But I tried to finish in two sets. You know, that's, you know, takes one more set. It's not easy. So try to focus in tiebreak.
Yeah, well, you did get it done in two sets. I know you've had injuries, and players have said that during the pandemic, when they've come back, they've actually found it quite difficult to finish matches against top players, to close out those matches, because they've almost forgotten how to do that. Is that something that you're finding?
Maybe, but it was today. You know, today's, he has great return. He had great return game, and I knew it's not going to be easy, you know, hold my game every single time. So, you know, I think it was a combination of, you know, he has good return, and I missed a couple easy shots.